Hello everybody, welcome back to continuation of King's Bounty, the Crossworld. It will take some time before I remember what I was doing, but I know that you are very short on the go. And I know that there is this arena which I just realized when I finished the last video, that I can go in and do the fight for freedom. It will take, a second. And we just need to do like the fight. There are some archers here. And here. I guess we can take this one, right? So I can do like this fight for free, technically, right? Get some gold, maybe. Hopefully. Phoenix is annoying. Yeah, I guess it's immune to spells, right? I'm not sure if mana will regen, but hey. Just need to make sure that I win this fight, right? But feels like it's fine, right? Oh, it's an AoE like this. Okay, I should kill this cycle, but... Nice XP on the dragon. Let's kill that guy, and I need to step on it, right? So they're not like come back. Oh, we are getting mana when we kill some stack. We did define it's important, right? Nothing else matters, so I'll do it. And it's like free gold, I guess, because we paid nothing, right? Our guy survived. Can I dig the treasure? Yeah, I can. Maybe a little bit more gold, which we really need. Okay, 420 gold, that's nice. Okay. Yeah, some XP, some gold. And I guess the gold will stay with us, right? And we got some headhunter. What's that? Oh, 5 reg into the hero battle, okay. So now I can just go and leave, right? I don't think so I need to even try to enter that one, right? Because most likely very, very strong, well, impossible. Okay, so we have some snakes. We are playing now with the pirates. And I was thinking that maybe we could do something here already. So there was some time. Still little strong. I would like to take that sword, but that I cannot do as well. There are some, yeah, yellow only. Equal in strength, that's fine. Spells I do have. Okay, so I guess we can do these fights down. Try not to lose that much. Okay. This will be. So just get ready for next turn. Brawl it somehow next turn. Sounds like a bad idea. Put this on the battlefield. Mm-hmm. I think I want to stun this guy. still hurt. Oh, we nice. Good fight. Could like slow this guy. Hit like this. So we can yeet back. Oh, I killed him. It's kinda... So he can only attack Cyclop, right? Oh, that was a lot of gold. Nice. Yeah, ready to get what we can. Magic room. That's nice, actually. Probably like what could be better, but hey. Sometimes it is what it is. Okay. What we are saving for? Actually, no clue, right? Maybe it has its more mana, more intellect. So that would be cool. Is very good necklace, right, or something. I don't feel like I've got entrance to catacomb. What is this? Steroids. I'm not sure if I've been there already. It's a lot of bears. Hmm. They were able to fire. Good to know. Only if I was sleeping, of course. I thought I could hit. Can we move this guy? No, we are not moving this one, okay. I see. That's great. I guess we lost the pirates fully in this bad one. They cost like 50, right? I remember correctly. Can just cheese piece out. Oh. That he doesn't reach. No, that's a shame. I think I can just resurrect them now. I can nicely tank it. Getting more gold, that's nice. Okay, we just lost the pirates, that's fine. Just like, yeah. I don't want to go for this because like I don't want to dig out the altars, right? So let's go for a stone wall. Stuff, snakes. Oh, is there something? Huh? Yeah. Slightly stronger. There is some altar, so I guess we could go there. Here. Okay. Invincible, okay. So let's go and get some pirates. Give them here, right? Here in the castle, because I can upgrade them from for free, right? Yeah, nice. Yeah, because I can buy these and upgrade them. Okay. Okay. I have 11k, that's nice. Let's do this find. Getting that would be amazing, actually. Is this Archer? No. We can like leave this guy back up. Guess we hit. Hopefully the cyclop will. What was that? Whatever that was. Whatever that is. 300 gold. Like, looks like losses are all over the place, right? Just the Cyclops is doing the job there. Okay, my clothes is all over the place. The medal. Oh, organs destroyed. Nice. Plus one intellect. So now our spells are much stronger, right? Some XP, healing scroll. Do we try the mines? Guess we could, right? We got some gold, that's really nice though. 13k gold. And I just need to buy a few units, right? Let's see if we can do something there or not. No clue how the units will be strong here. Very strong. Just Treasure Hunter level 2, more experience. Strong. This one is yellow only, so other is the, I think, the quest run. So this one is like archer, okay. Oh, they can burn. Nice. We can stun them. And we cannot poison them, okay? We can like resurrect each other, okay. Oh, I should have hit normally, okay. This battle seems more tough than it's worth, most likely. And we are out of mana. Looks like routine though. I really like the snake. Okay, I can do it that much often, okay. Get something out of the chest, which will be good. Okay. Invincible. So I'm sure I cannot really fight me over here. So it looks like there are like two more units here. That hero, and then I got everything that I could. So how many? Eight. But I feel like it's that they have like there's 60 of them. So I could have like 30 of them. They have like super high defense, right? Oh. How did I miss them? Okay, but we got some gold, so that's good. We can buy two defense. Oh, they have more of a chantress, yeah. Okay. And we just need the pirates, right? Guess I can take some pirates with me. For that, or was I just blind? I should do it for free, right? Okay, so it's still much more cheaper. Okay. Oh, that's fine. Mm-hmm. So what we can do? Could try to defeat all these heroes on the Bull Island. Outside, I did defeat everything. Oh, he's very strong on him. Let's see. I guess it depends on what he will have for spells, right? This one back. Still with this one. And we kick this one back, right? I should slow this guy. Can I wait? No. Need to go on back. And you can go on back as well. Burning doing a lot of damage, unfortunately. Yeah, let's kick this one, I guess. Poisoning is so annoying. I don't think so. This guy is slowed anymore, right? Hey. It's the blind again. Thank you, finally. She used the nuke instead of blind. Okay, this was very painful. But maybe the quest itself will give us a lot of XP. This costs us a lot of. Lots of gold, but he'll get level up, so it would be very nice. Let's see. Invincible. I'll get level up for sure after that, right? So that's kinda nice. $100 in leadership. That's not much. The whole Draken Dragon gloves. Go get more gold. Still intellect. I don't think so. I need like this. It's like I'm not. Yeah, let's get more gone. And here it maybe go concentration. Yeah, let's do that. So we have like 4 mana per turn, that's nice. Okay, so we have a little bit more army. Now we'll be getting even more gold from battles. This guy is 2k, I could get him. Like have him as an additional tank. Okay, okay. Gold is like getting a little bit better and better, right? It's this guy would be amazing, but cannot get him. Okay, so we are a little bit stronger. On Bolo, we have these droids inside. We have the axe there. Can I do that one? I know the tower, the Gremlin tower, were very, 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 very strong. Right? Let's see. 1k HP. Slow, that's fine. Can I do this then? Do armor. Can I take these? I most likely should, right? Because these will be the biggest damage sources. Holy smoke, this guy did a lot of damage. Okay. Yeah, there goes the damaging spells. Okay, so one is down. Well, fireball up there, right, I think. Sliced tower and it's gone. Dispel. Nice crit, okay, that's huge. So now this guy is just summoning million units. Okay, and the snake is gone. Gremlins are gone. Now we have to deal with this somehow. I mean, there's some AoE as well. Oh, that's cheating. Wow, it looks like super low roll. No idea if this is worth. Missed. Okay, at least they missed it. My cyclop. No, I think it's feeded the fine line. Oh, I hope I'm going to buy the feedback. So you'll see that getting like a final thing. Yeah, it's definitely not worth the gold. Don't have gold run. Freaking arc. The elders instead of what? This one can like start, so one is summoning a sequel. Five, like summon meat, right? Do we try? Guess why not? Because I don't think so I can get more Inquisitors. Which will be very problematic. Okay, so we are now officially out of gold, completely out of gold. I guess we'll have to utilize the flower somehow. So we, yeah, missing fear. It's a shame that I hit the cycle. Maybe I should like heal him. Just to make sure that was 5k, which we remember, you know. So we have no gold. No. Okay. No, but looking at the time, we are almost reaching 1 hour. So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed that one. And see you soon at the next episode of King's Bounty. Playing without any gold. Ciao, ciao.